So Sony Party, I am president of Sony's Integrated Solutions.
Actually, Professional Solutions. It's the non-consumer side of Sony.
What are you debuting here at AFI today?
What we're announcing is a program with the AFI where we're going to be using AFI alumni directors to shoot short films in 4K using our cameras. We have several 4K cameras, the F65, F55, and F700. And it's part of our overall lens delivery strategy, creating content for new 4K TVs being introduced in the market.
Now, will you need to shoot 3D in 4K, or is that something that's still available?
Well, you can. You can take a 4K camera and set it up and shoot the same style as you do with 2K. It looks really dynamite. It's really 4K gives you four times the resolution of 2K. And frankly, the 3D, I'm not sure you need 3D. I mean, the depth of field is so great with 4K. In fact, it looks really well.
So this will be bumpable virtually day before.
Yes. In fact, a lot of TV series are currently being shot with our cameras. They're being aired on prime time, like Blacklist, Michael J. Fox show. Obviously they're being distributed in 2K, but they're being archived in 4K for syndication future use.
Would I be able to take this and also shoot something and then put it on IMAX with 4K?
Oh, sure. You can shoot with an F65 in particular for IMAX.
Okay.
That would work fine.
So where do you see the future of this all going as we're going at a fast pace with today's technology?
Well, I think as the screen sizes at home get larger and larger, that's what really drives the demand for higher resolution. And we've always been seeking the equivalent or better 35mm film. And so I think they found it with 4K, yes.
Okay. So what is the actual resolution of 4K for those who aren't familiar?
It's 4096 by 2040.
Amazing.
Versus 1920 by 1080.
Now, will there be extra audio tracks on this also, or that really doesn't matter?
No, it doesn't matter. You can if you like.
Okay. Will there be any other special requirements for use on this type of gear, or is it pretty user-friendly?
It's pretty user-friendly. The workflow that goes with the production process is similar to that of 2K. And in terms of television and sports, it's actually a lot easier than 3D because you can actually shoot in 4K and then you can derive 2K out of it, whereas in 3D you really need different camera positions.
Now, this is obviously new to North America. Will this be deployed worldwide to PAL and other formats?
Yeah, it's really not that new.
Okay. Educated.
Yeah, so we started 4K about 7-8 years ago, and over the last 5 years, we put 4K projectors into about 11,000 movie theaters in the United States. 4K is a display technology in most predictive theaters has existed for some time. It's only in the last 2 or 3 years that we put together the production technology to support it. And now we're taking the next step in bringing the 4K experience to the home.
See. So we will the actual televisions that can adapt this technology and see it as a full.
No, you need a new television.
Yes. That Sony will be offering soon, I'm hoping.
It offers, we have 84, 65, and 55 in screen size.
Really?
Yes.
How long have these been on the market?
We introduced the 84 inch about a year ago. It was very expensive.
Yes.
That was $25,000.
$25,000 for
yes.
But for you. Yes.
No, but we just recently introduced 55 and 65. Currently in the stores for $4,000 and $6,000 respectively.
That's more affordable.
Yeah. And by the way, they are also the best 3D TVs that you'll ever see. They use massive glasses and the picture quality is phenomenal. The TVs actually upgrade 2K to 4K. So the picture quality is really superb.
So when you say they use passive glasses, they're not the typical real 3D glasses.
They're the ones that the play glasses that you get in a movie theater.
Really easy to use.
Easy to use, inexpensive. You can buy them for your family and friends.
You're always on the cutting edge with technology. Are there some new things on the horizon coming soon we should be watching for?
Well, we actually have now even a 4K consumer camcorder.
Really?
So you can even shoot your kid's soccer game in 4K. Which I think every parent will want.
Absolutely. Of course, add your 80-inch screen TV that's 4K. What is the price of these going to be starting out?
Oh, very inexpensive. About $5,000 to $6,000.
Very affordable.
Yeah.
So,
and probably, from my perspective, on the pro side, too good.
Oh, really? What is the price of the 4K cameras, the newer ones, out of the market?
The ones that we sell the highest end now is, we actually have something that's about $85,000. But the one being used more often is about $35,000.
And how easy are the lenses to change out, or are they stock lenses?
Lenses are very easy to change out. They'll work with traditional PL mount 45mm film style lenses.
So you can adjust to whatever it is you're
going
to
create.
Truly impressive technology.
Thank you very much.
I'll be back with more in a moment. Okay, fine. Can I give you this real quick? If you can say your name.
Sony Electronics, and you're watching Actors Reporter with Kirk Kelly.